their wake. The Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Protect the dog. Protect the dog. Ghost now.
You're ready. Come on. Search. You hear that? Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target, shoot to kill. Drop these guys.
Move in! Move in! Riley, go!
Open it, Eagle! I'm moving!
Stay down, run. Shit, go, go, go. Going, bro. Fuck off me, son. Shit. Go, 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 move in, guys. Got it, go, cover, on my lead. Move in on me. What is it, Riley? Shit, man, what the hell?
Over. Use a guided missile. Take out the chopper.
Where is the fucking chopper? Alright, I'll watch the back. No problem. Let's go. I'll be in the back. I got it, dude. If you want me to get the machine gun, I'll watch your back. Don't worry. Alright, let's go. Survivors, there's more of us. That was intense. Oh, look at Riley! Riley. Let's go, Riley. Oh shit! Oh, we gotta get dogs to help us win this war, man. We need dogs.
Come on, let's go find the old man.
The attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Am I like shorter than them or something? Because they're like taller, like their head. It looks like they're
executing civilians. I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight. So how can we help? Dad. Listen. You boys, you're the only thing I've got left in this world. Dad, listen, but you're also the only ones I can trust. Hey, look, whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready. You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team. Gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back in.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Oh shit, we're going home. We're going home. This game's getting crazy.
Destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. Beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us human got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let them get closer. Get ready. Do it.
It's a third group in 20 miles. Ice field. Could be more of them. Stand by.
Shit, whoa.
want to go, he'll follow. Scan around for a bit. I see two tangos ahead. Let them separate. The close one. Take him out first.
Crazy, man. What the hell?
Stack up. Riley, search.
Large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move.
Thank you.
investigate. Sigon Riley. Here we go.
Alright, Riley, it's all up to you. Fuck off! Get the fuck off!
But you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Mm, Riley, are you okay, Riley? You alright? Fighting wolves, you crazy beast. He was about to die for me. Oh man, I thought I was gonna die right now. We gotta save Ajax. Brutal, man. This shit's amazing. Call of Duty Ghosts!
They emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight.
Yeah.
Their reputation lingered over No Man's Land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego. Federation territory. To find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now. We were determined to be one of them.
Zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
It's not loaded.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. Not to trigger to detonate. trucks.
Shit, man, I was so close. I did this shit in one shot, but I fucked him. Oh, fuck, now I'm playing bad. I was gonna do it in one take, man, that's all I. Bradley's a beast. What the fuck? All of a sudden the computer's amazing now? Go, 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 go. Shit. Go get him, Riley. By the left. I'm moving up, man. Where the fuck are we getting shot from? God damn, I need to save this just in case. On Riley, let's go, let's go, let's go. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Let's go. Reinforcements will be here any second.
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Ah!
Over. Damn, I can't see, man. Holy shit. You know, I could use a flare in my hand. Oh my God. Yo, this is crazy. Riley just jumped up and ripped his head off.
Soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have done. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting. Once again, the Federation was attacking us.
Damn. This game's pretty intense. Go ahead and start the next